I'm NBC2 Chief Meteorologist Allison Ray. We are going to have another round of showers on Friday, but a lot of them on Friday are going to be more inland, that along the coastline. So we're going to start off with some sunshine, and by the afternoon, just cloud cover begins to develop, and by 12:30, most of the showers are already, in lack thereof, but a handful of showers are inland, and then for Glades and Hendry County, that's where the showers will remain for much of the evening. So coastal spots, you get another dry day. Inland spots, you get a good chance for rain. Different story on Saturday. Everybody has a chance for rain on Saturday. We have onshore winds and breezy conditions for Saturday, 10, 20 mile per hour winds. And here come the showers. As early as 12 o'clock, isolated showers for DeSoto County. Chances for rain begin to the north and then migrate further to the south. By 4:30, they're still through DeSoto and Glades County, and by 5:30, starting to work their way south. After 7 o'clock, the showers will move south of 80 and south of the Coosahatchee. So everyone does have a chance for rain, except for coastal Collier County between Naples and Everglades City. Your chances for rain are a little bit lower on Saturday. Some of those showers could linger till Sunday morning, but much of Sunday does look to be on the drier side again. 73 degrees in Fort Myers, upper 60s for areas inland, 92 by the afternoon. It will be a hot day, especially with that onshore wind. The humidity will be noticeably higher. Here are the next 7 days as we head into Mother's Day weekend. Temperatures stay near 90 again Saturday, more wet than Sunday.